question, one of the first questions that I ask when we do a patrons program, and that is, do you know how your parents came to seek Neutra out to build their house?
When they were, as I said, my father was president of the Supervisors Association, and so she had seen his designs, and I think one that she mentioned was the Hall of Records. The LA Hall of Records, and then the housing complex in San Diego. Channel Heights. And she was just really struck by his sense of space and sense of using inexpensive materials in a beautiful way. And, you know, just many of his, I think she was as struck by his way of looking how homes are more than just a dwelling, as well as being attracted to the beauty of the lines. It's just absolutely beautiful lines. And his use of lighting, because the desert is very dramatic when it comes to lighting. So I think she sought him out, and she convinced my father, and then they had this client's meeting, and I remember her being so nervous, like, well, maybe he won't like us, you know? maybe he won't want to do this if we're so isolated, and, you know, and she was so thrilled when they signed.